Study finds link between COVID vaccines and lower household transmission. COVID-19 vaccines are designed to prevent severe disease, hence, lowering the chance of getting hospitalized. Many studies have explored this angle. However, a recent one showed how vaccines could impact everyone else in households. Researchers found that the more vaccinated household members, the better. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Many studies have determined that getting vaccinated strongly cuts down the odds of COVID-19. What is lesser known is the influence in high-risk environments where families stay. For example, a household with four people, two of which are healthy and eligible, one with a pre-existing health condition, and one that can't be vaccinated. The last two are the most vulnerable. Published in JAMA Internal Medicine, researchers examined a large sample of over 1.7 million people from more than 800,000 families in Sweden. The team studied the connection between the number of family members with immunity against COVID-19 and those without immunity. Remember, those without immunity are at the highest risk of hospitalization or worse. Researchers included several factors, such as age, clustering within families, and diagnosis of previously known COVID-19 risk factors. It seems as if vaccination helps not only to reduce the individual's risk of becoming infected, but also to reduce transmission, said study co-author Marcel Balin at Umeå University. Researchers found that family members without COVID immunity had a 45% to 97% lower chance of infection and hospitalization. The percentage would scale based on the number of family members vaccinated. The findings seem to have demonstrated how herd immunity could work at a household level. When you have immunity against a specific infectious disease, you are less likely to get infected. The pathogen doesn't last long enough in your body to multiply. Your immune system is so prepared that symptoms may not even appear. Less amount of pathogens in your body, the lower chances of spreading it to others. However, in the context of COVID-19, face masks remain a key in controlling the spread. Combining masks and vaccines could save those who don't have immunity. What do you think of the study findings? Is family one of the reasons why you decided to be vaccinated? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.